Excuse me?
The Daily Web Dump. We're looking at some of the best videos from the weekend.
Jason Bond's here with your viral video. Good morning. How many do you have for us today?
I have three videos for you today.
Oh, well, good.
Yeah, it's from around the world.
Let's start with number one, shall we?
That's a good place to start.
All right.
Yeah. This is the Trust Game. We're all familiar with this.
Oh, yes. They do. Oh!
And with that, a holiday is shattered.
Oh, my goodness. Two broken noses.
Yeah.
Let's see it again. The slow-mo, maybe. Here we go. Boom!
How will they ever learn to trust again?
Where was this?
Just somebody.
It was in hell.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, that's funny. Every time.
Every time. It's just...
Wow.
Oh, you made my day. Thanks, Jason.
Let's see it one more time.
One more time.
This is so funny.
Oh.
Why do we laugh at pain when we see others getting hurt?
You know, Schadenfreude. You know, it's just, you can't help it.
Pardon me? Schadenfreude?
Yeah.
Bless you. How many flushes are this one?
Three for that. Three for that video and four for Schadenfreude.
There goes the flushes. All right, number two.
We're off to Belarus. This is Russia's country cousin. This guy is, he's
weed-eating the snow.
He's weed-eating the snow. You gotta have the right tool for the job. And
hey, it works.
Huh. Yeah. Okay.
I have to try that. No, seriously, look, it's working.
Yeah, you know, he missed a few spots.
It's not the neatest job, but,
yeah, but okay. You know, figure,
I don't know. Vodka does strange things to persons in Russia.
Yeah, you know.
Maybe he thinks he's out in Hawaii somewhere or something.
You should see what he does to his lawn in summer. It's a fiasco. But yeah, I think.
How many flushes?
I think for this one, you know, that's five flushes, one for each shot.
Okay.
Now moving on to our final one here. We're off to South Korea for a little driver's
Gangnam style.
What's
retreat. Going on there?
Oh, dear.
What happened?
The guy was driving up a hill. Utility truck got loose.
Whoops.
And that's what they call a Code Brown moment.
You definitely need some flushes for that.
Yep.
Maybe
a few wet
little
wipes.
Diaper change.
Is there somebody in it? Or just it had it parked and it started rolling?
They had it, they had it parked. I guess parking brakes are just kind of a curiosity over there at this point, but yeah, so rolling down the hill, slam it in reverse, and out like a boss.
All right. Thank you, Jason. Got any
Mark.
Big Thanksgiving plans?
I'm going to be here working.
Oh,
for
good.
You.
We'll be here too.
Right on.
Oh, boy.